You Cobb County females need to quit. I'm serious. If you stay in Cobb County and you're a female, this video is for you. If you have some negative things to say or some negative feelings towards me after this, I don't care. May 27th is a golden day where I eventually put a seal on Cobb County completely. If you are in Cobb County and I talk to you prior to May 27th, you better get in whatever you got to say to me till then, because after that, everybody's getting cut off, minus like 3 people. But you Cobb County girls need to quit it. You girls sit there and you sit here and say, oh my God, this girl is this, she's that, look at how this she looks, and da 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 da. And then you turn around and your best friends, your sisters on Facebook, you're, I love you and you're amazing and da da da. But I swear you just text me talking about some, guess who had this on when we went to Texano, or guess who had sex with such and such. Like, you know, you're telling people's business, and then, you know, you be the main ones on Facebook talking about how real you are. Then you have best friends who talk about each other, and you know all their business because they're putting it out, and then they're on Facebook taking pictures together talking about some, and this is a real B, and da da da. I'm not cussing, because, you know, I'm trying to watch my mouth, because this is a video for everybody to see. But, I have a problem with everybody. I don't even have a problem with everybody. But I will say to everybody in Cobb County, just because I don't want to keep you no more does not mean that it's just free will to slander Tiana. Like, no. Negative. Because guess what? I still stay in Georgia. I stay 15 minutes away from McEachran. I work in Brownsville. So if you have a problem, it's not like I'm out of reach. You know what I'm saying? Like, you, just because I'm out of sight doesn't mean I'm out of mind, apparently. Because apparently I'm still being brought up in situations that have nothing to do with me. And if I had this people on Facebook, I would definitely be saying names. But I feel like it's fake to, you know, make a status about somebody and, you know, not tag them, because who's going to see it? If the person's not going to see it, because you're not even friends on Facebook. But you Cobb County girls need to quit. Y'all ain't going to do nothing. Y'all ain't going to fight nobody. The best thing y'all are Facebook, are really, you're made for Facebook. Like, Facebook is made for people like you. You make Facebook interesting, because if I got on Facebook and I never seen anybody arguing, I'd probably delete my account. Like, it's no fun without you guys. But Cobb County hoes, and that's exactly what we're going to call you. CCH is everybody's name, Cobb County hoes. But y'all need to quit it, because eventually people are going to get to the end of that rope, and it's going to be a rampage, because I swear. It's like everybody's so fake towards each other. And my thing is, if you don't like somebody, fine. You don't have to go out of the way to make it known. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can have a mutual understanding. Okay, I don't like you. You don't like me. Moving on. But y'all just don't leave it there. Y'all want to bring people's personal life into the situation. Or you want to go talk to somebody's ex-boyfriend. And that stuff right there can get you in trouble. Because a lot of y'all females on Facebook talk to my ex-boyfriend. I have no problem with that. You know what I'm saying? He's a person, too. He wants to socialize. But at the same time, if you're trying to, like, oh, Tiana ain't this and Tiana ain't that, what do I have to do with what y'all two are talking about? And I promise you, and if I feel like you've done this, I'll call you out. But once again, we're not friends on Facebook, so there's nothing I can do. And I'm not going to say your name, because you can't watch it. I don't think. But I'm telling you, shout out to Tanisha, shout out to Tootie, shout out to Jada, shout out to Angelica, shout out to... who else do I feel that I see on Facebook who I think, shout out to Sade, shout out to Heaven, shout out to Lisa, because poor little Lot, like, she's like the epitome of just not caring. Like, she, as many times as somebody's been tried to, you know, play her, she's like, and, you know what I'm saying, she's really chill about the whole situation. But to wrap everything up, you Cobb County hoes need to quit it, because I might just pop up at McEachran one day, and you never know. And then guess what? Nothing's going to happen, because y'all are really scary, and I'm saying out of my mouth, so this is not a status to where you really don't know who I'm trying to go at. Everybody in Cobb County who has an issue, if you're messing, you stay in Cobb County, this is for you. If you're a hoe and you stay in Cobb County, this is for you. If you're a Cobb County, whatever, you rep Cobb County, and you all in McEachran, you know, whatever, this is for you too if you're messy. But everybody else who just, you know, plays everything to the left and doesn't really care, shout out to you guys too. Like Pink, shout out to you, because you're a really positive person. And I love you. But that's to wrap it up. So if you have a problem, You can message me, comment,